Hi all, and welcome back to my first ever ongoing Let's Play of Sea of Stars. We are in Brisk, but we are about to head out. But before we do that, I just want to say that if you are enjoying the channel or the Let's Play, I would love to hit those like and subscribe buttons. And for those of you who did, thank you very much. And for the rest of you, it's very cool to tag along anyhow. But enough plugging, let's get to it. And as per always, I will only be reading information and dialogue, no random chit-chat. Lavish Lake. Archel Manowar Grass Haddock. Caught a hard shell. Abandoned Wizard's Lab. Keenathan, I have found the door, but it seems I will only be able to lift it a few inches. Well, trade? On your mark, pal. Commence! Land, hurry! No sweat, big guy. Demolition is my middle name. Ha ha! That's what you get, you old ruin. That's one way to do it. A job well done, mateys. Better let a captain know our part of the mission was a success. Polaris crew might need a few points in there, so I will remain with them for now. Sure, can't hurt to have a mage around. Oh, I will prove to be a valuable companion, or my name is not Keenathan. Have it your way then. Come and we'll trade. Aye, good luck in there. My, what an improbable place. And look at this device, I wonder what it does. This is a lot to take in. Why don't you explore a bit? Abandoned Wizard's Lab. Based on old scriptures, you should be able to mix the light from different crystals to open new paths. Quite fascinating. Thank you. The light is on, but it's missing a piece. Looks like it should emit light, but it's inactive right now. Found one green crystal. Found one blue crystal. The Coin of Undeath Accord can be found in the Wizard's Lab north of Brisk. Now that's a proper quest. Here's hoping Captain Cliches will hold up her end of the bargain. Hey, want to hear a story? No, thanks. Found one rainbow conch.
Thank you.
found one red crystal. Right here in the well. Huh? I lost my watch in the lake and a fish wallet. Would you mind catching it for me? Ought to be glowing. Lunar trap. Caught a lunar trap. you call Golden Watch. Did you find my watch? Golden Watch. That hit the spot. Thank you very much, my friend. Here's a little something for your trouble. Found one Mage Knight armor. No response. Round 1, Rainbow Conch. And I think this might be a good place to end it off. I think we have the remaining door left to start off with in the next part. Thank you all for being a part of this Let's Play of Sea of Stars. I hope you are enjoying yourselves as much as I am. If you are, I would love it if you hit those like, subscribe buttons, and if I saw you again in the next part. But for now, it's time to say bye-bye.